Environment to work from inside the simulation. There's several things you can do around Brixton so I can set it up. Also, I should be able to create an upgrade to your blast with this.
Sure, why not?
First thing I need to do is insert a virus into the area to clear out as much Zin security programming as possible. You guard the area, and I'll upload the virus.
If he borrows it.
So close.
Probably gonna be late for my appointment.
Programming your RIM jobs is showing some strange anomalies. Hack it and I'll see what I can find out.
This person can't.
Your attempt at stopping me.
Security breach. Lockdown in 30 seconds.
I hope Kinsey's recording this.
Fucking city traffic's the worst, yo.
One of the rogue Zen programs is messing with my data collection. Kill the program for me, please.
I'd say it's a tough world for someone to live in, but I'd be lying.
Yeah!
Well, if they were the god of the cyber world like I was, that is. Put me in front of the latest technology and there wasn't anything I couldn't do. They tried. Kinsey Kensington came close, but a few additions to her file and some photos, and even she couldn't come close to crashing my fun. Probably why I was recruited into the syndicate in the first place.
Nothing helps more than a little disruption to the Zen systems. See what sort of mayhem you can cause.
Woohoo! Eat your heart out, Johnny. Oh, I like that button. Say hello to Zinyak for me. Just better than everyone. Oh, I like that button. Zinyak for me. Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
I learned this from you.
Hell of a way to unwind. Oh, I like that button. Zinyak doesn't have a chance.
Around my soon-to-be new programming environment. Take out the local patrol.
Easy.
Okay, this is it. One more program to insert into the system and the area will work nicely. Just keep things safe while I upload it.
Easy.
That should work. Stop by and I'll give you that upgrade I mentioned. Okay, that should give me a better gateway into keeping an eye on things inside Fake Steelport. Here's that upgrade I promised you. Thanks.
Sweet.